Alright everyone, we are back at Barracuda Car Wash today, and we are going to go through their Quicksilver. This is the exit. We're going to go through their touch-free right there. They have a Odyssey that we've been through multiple times, and two Quicksilvers. One is red, and one is blue. We're going to go through the red one today. Big truck, can't park. There's the touchless car wash entrance.
We're going to the touchless or the brush?
The touchless. And it has Ryko dryers. So I am going to pause to get a walkthrough of all of these systems, and then we'll go through this one. So I'll see you guys in just a second. Okay, now let's walk through this one. Here's the outdoor signage. The reason why I'm filming on my phone for the walkthrough is because it's raining. I don't want to get my camera wet, but there's a pay station. Here are the blaster trees. Undercarriage wash. Here's the machine. DNS car wash systems. There's a big light bar up there. There's a treadle. There's your light there. Buzzer. And Ryko dryers. So now let's walk through the other ones. Here's the Odyssey. Signage. I have no idea what brand signage it is. Here's your pay station. Oh, here's your wash options. There's the undercarriage wash. Here it is, soft touch car wash. Here are the brushes. Very soft foam, so it can't absorb dirt or water, so that it can't scratch your car. There's a treadle. It's a dual treadle plate. I haven't seen that one I've seen before. Actually, maybe I have. I'm not 100% sure. There's your bug buster. Here's your light and freestyler light. No idea why they have a freestyler light in this thing, but there's the Ryko dryers. It's funny because it's on top of the other signage, so it doesn't really serve a purpose other than just being there. Although I guess it does simplify things, but now let's go through. Oh, I should show you the wash options of this one too. Now let's walk through this guy over here. There's wash options for this one. RGB. Same pay station and light. Blaster trees. You can't see it on camera because the frame rate is matching up perfectly, but it's flickering really fast in here. So that's having a good old time. This one has onboard dryers. I'm not gonna walk in because it has a green light, but yeah, basically the same as the other one. So now let's go through this bay. Okay, what did you think of that wash?
It was okay. It was definitely different.
Yeah, I would say for a Quicksilver, that's pretty good. Maybe 5, 6 out of 10?
Yeah.
Let's bump it up to 6 out of 10 because it's a pretty good deal and those dryers worked pretty well. The only reason why it's wet right now is because it's raining. But yeah, that is the DNS Quicksilver Barracuda Car Wash. Pretty good car wash. I would recommend coming here if you're in the area. So, thank you guys for watching and happy washing.